Hello and welcome back. Let's do a proof. We are given in the figure below x equals y, prove that AB is parallel to EF. Okay, you're given that these are equivalent and they are corresponding angles. AB is here, EF is here, except they made it really easy for us. Let me show you. So number one, x equals y is given. And then for number two, we have that AB is parallel to EF because if two lines are cut by a transversal, such that a pair of corresponding angles are equal in measure, and the lines are parallel. And we're done.